At this particular point in time, we'd like to individually introduce you all the people who work for us and make all of this very possible. But I really can't be bothered at all, because I reckon they're all a bunch of perverts anyway, except for one person, and that's Fergie. Well, we haven't seen Fergie since 1953, so we'll leave him alone. This next song is about being very sad, very lonely, and very young too. The song that Lucy wrote a few years ago, then someone else wrote it about 6 months ago. I keep rewriting it and rewriting it. Maybe we should have done this earlier. Okay, so give us a light over there. Give us a light over here to the keyboards, if you would. This is Tony Carey. Maybe you are here.
Hey!
Jimmy Dean. And if we could have one down here, I want to introduce the audience to you. This is the audience. The audience. And this is a song called Mistreated.
Thank you. Bye.
I just had a flash announcement that the new owner of the Swiss Cottage Holiday Inn, Shish Kebab, has just made room 421. It's called now the Ian Ferguson Suite. It's given only to people who don't want to check in, don't want to pay the money. And in this particular time, we'd like to blow ourselves. Once again, we can describe Tony Carey's outfit. He has about a 3-inch tall cotton trousers called the Canuck Debris, the Zephyr Lado. This is a song called 16th Century Greensleeve.
Thank you.
Thank you. As we usually do at this time, find John in the crowd somewhere. There he is. John is going to do something with the Niji. And later on, he's going to do something with himself. A200, I think. Right? John, do some tricks. This song is called Catch the Rainbow. Catch it.
Decided to change the title of the song just for this particular show. It's called The World Is Waiting for the Sunrise. You know that.
Here we go. My name is Silver Mountain. Yes.
Hey!
Wonder why. Thank you.
we give you Tony Carey, Les Paul, and Mary Ford to introduce you to the Stargazer.
Thank you. Thank you.
child, I need you. When the lights are way down low, and things are going just a little bit slow, I find myself thinking just about you, baby, and about Colin Hart's socks.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Marco!
Hey, thank you!